How do you take screenshots on a Mac? You simply press Shift Command and 3 and that just takes the screenshot on your Mac. You can also press Shift Command and 4 and that will provide you with the option for selection of particular area of your screen so that you take a certain portion or certain percentage of your screen and take the screenshot of that portion only. But the bad thing is, whenever you take screenshots on a Mac, those screenshots are saved on desktop by default and you can find those screenshots in the desktop folder of your Mac. So taking lots of screenshots may sometimes make your desktop area look cluttered and you might not want to do that. So how do you change the default Mac screenshot folder so that you can send the Mac screenshots to a specific folder on Mac? That's what we are going to learn in this video. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from TechReview Pro and let's learn how you can change the default Mac screenshot folder. Well, there are two ways you can change the default save folder location for screenshots on Mac, and I'll show you both of them one by one. First, I'll show you the method that involves terminal command, and after that, I'll also show you the method in which you don't require any technical skills. So make sure you watch this video until the end. Now let's start with the first method in which we are going to use terminal command. For that, we will first create a new folder in which we are going to save the screenshots. Let's create a new folder and name it as screenshot. And after that, save this folder to the desktop. Now next, we are going to open terminal. And for that, we will simply press command and space and that will activate spotlight search on your Mac. Now type terminal and once terminal comes, simply press return and this will open the terminal command window. Here in the terminal window, we simply need to enter this terminal command. And don't worry, I'll provide this terminal command in the video description below so that you can simply copy and paste it. And once you have entered that, make sure that after the N, your cursor is placed right next to N and then press spacebar once. And once you have pressed spacebar, simply drag the folder to this terminal window and that will simply add the folder path here in the terminal window. As you can see, it has added the folder path and after that, simply press return and this will change the default screenshot folder on your Mac. Now let's test it out and see it in action whether this is working or not. So we will simply press Shift Command and 3 and that will take screenshot. And you can see if we open this screenshot folder, that screenshot will appear here. Let's take a few more screenshots and you will see that all those screenshots will be added here in this screenshot folder. So we have successfully changed the default screenshot folder on this Mac. Now let's proceed to the second method of changing the default save location folder for Mac screenshots. And for that, we will simply press Shift Command and 5 and that will open the screenshot capture window and here we simply need to click on option and you can see there is a drop down arrow next to options. So we will click on that and this will open various options and you can see here on the top it will be saying save to and next to that there is screenshot folder selected. So let's suppose we want to save the screenshot to a specific folder. In that case, we will simply click on this other location option and select the folder to which we want to save the screenshot. Let's say we want to create a new folder, Mac screenshots, and simply click on create. And after that, once that is selected, click on choose and that will replace the Mac screenshot default save folder to the folder that we just created. Let's close this and let's try it. Now, if we take any new screenshots by pressing Shift Command 3, that will take screenshot and save that into this newly created folder. As you can see here, this has been added here. So that is how you change the default Mac screenshot folder and send your Mac screenshots to a specific folder on Mac. And by the way, if you want to mirror your iPhone screen on Mac, make sure you tap here to watch this video. And if you have got any questions regarding this video, make sure you comment in the comment section below and I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching.